Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13-6 fat vulture. Need to acquire a drowning baby. Over. But in 15 by the fat moon. Break your heart. Over and out. Carl, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-wing. Cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart, to be precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign, unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Damn! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country. And over here, you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside, okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collecting.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking
about? Hey, don't worry. Sweet's just fine. He gets touched. A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Hey guys, what's going on? Kasam Senza here, and this is Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. This is the mission called Interdiction, where you have to go and collect this package for Torino. But of course, this knowing Torino, this mission would not be that easy. So he goes, you go to this destination, which is up on the hills. Drop off a flare.
Cargo arriving now.
Jesus, will you stop doing that?
All right, there's the cargo.
Hold up! Shit, pilot said he's got trouble. Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down! Protect the cargo at all costs.
Alright, so you heard the man. See, there's two helicopters, just take them out with the RPG. And to me, I'll just keep spamming the helicopter. Make sure you don't hit the cargo helicopter, because look at the helicopter's health, you know. That's the cargo helicopter that you're protecting. Try not to shoot it down by accident with your RPG. Otherwise, you'll fail the mission and then you have to do this all over again. So you destroy two, and there's two more that comes in already. So just try to shoot that, and I'm pretty terrible at this. The RPG, come on. There, come on. There you go. Got one. There's another one. Come on. Okay, got him. And there's another one. I believe this is the last one. Come on. I thought I got that one. Oh, well, I got that one too. Oh yeah, there it is. That's the last one. And if this cargo helicopter, it goes somewhere, so just follow it. You know, but it will tell you on the map where to go, because that's where the place. Look, that has dropped it. And it's going to tell you where to go in order to collect it. Well, not really where, but it will tell you where it will float. It will float it. It will just keep moving target. But anyway, you head towards your runway of the abandoned airstrip. That's the runway. And then you just turn left, and then you head down to this little like this mini place here, because that's where it will land. It will land there all the time anyway, so just make sure you get here. And then just waiting for the package to flow. Look at this helicopter that I'm going to use to escape. So that's a good thing that it's there. So here it is.
Okay, get the package back to Las Brujas.
Where are you? You giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching or listening or both.
Alright, so you just have to deliver it back to the hideout. So, I mean, luckily this helicopter's there. Sometimes it's there, sometimes it isn't. So you may have to go the long way by driving back. But the absolute easiest way and the quickest way is by plane. By helicopter. Nice. Alright, so we just have to fly back now to finish off with this mission. Alright, so you end up in here, in this abandoned town. Well, actually, it looks like an abandoned town. By the way, get out of the helicopter because you have to go inside. You have to go inside to drop it. Look, here's the marker. And there you go, mission passed. $1,000. The only hard bit was only the helicopter bit. But anyway, Okusama Sensei, hope you guys like this. I'm out. Peace.